last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
I wonder why. I feel this warmth inside right here.
You're just hungry. Shut up, Donald!
And now, back to looking for Kyrie.
Just do it, it'll turn out okay. Last time, we beat up Riku and got here. Now we're gonna. Unlock the door. There for a second, like I was in them. I don't know. Hello, high potion. Time to go to the library. See, alphabetically. The A book. Place for my memories. The spinny thing. Turn. My first time. Elixir. Mava! T-book? Oops. I jumped too soon. Press enough to ping. One. Two. Oh, God damn it. Maybe I should go down and do it there. Here's number 6. One. Two. Three. Ooh, AP up. Me, mine. My gummy. Right. Orange book. Here? Yes. This guy? Yes. There's a blue book. I got that one already. it. The shop. It's there. Where's the... I see you up there. Gravira! Force. Ooh, 99 Dalmatians. Weep. TH2 or Dream Drop Distance. Gravira! Osmosis G. Okay, bye-bye. Back down we go. Music. Da, 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 da. Do, 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 do. Get a little bit of music here. And we slow down out the drain. Here. to... Trying to push. Three. Just over there, I guess. One's that fountain. What's the fountain? Hello. There you go. And four. And four. Here we go. And left.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger.
Stronger?
You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all.
I did it.
Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Hello? Well, that's all. Wow. Loud, that's loud. Loud, loud, loud. Ultima G. Thundaga G. Help. Trinity Mark. Jump, teleport, elevator, teleport. Upper level. back that up. I'll later again. No, not as well. Missed. Aha! Hello. But over there, I need to be over there too. Thank you. Rivera! That makes sense! Alright. Almost forgot the wrong thing again. Here we go. Other side of the... How do I keep doing it down? Weird. Not too late again. Alright. Halfway, I think. Ready to kill some wizards. Dagaji. Left shot. Down again. Come on. Now I'm dead again. Moses G? That one. My head will keep turning down. I don't know. Anyways. Alright, there's that. Now, the thing I can make it, I don't think I can or not. Yes! No! Yes! Made it! Ha! Made it! There it is.
Force!
Where's the crown? Awesome! What does this button do? Less defense, less... more MP, but... Gives him more MP, so yeah. Get it, Donald. He needs it. But because this can make it back over without falling down. Here we go. First time. Up and around. Whee! Alright. More AP for Sora! Alright. Here we go. It's boss time, I think.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Impossible! The Princesses of Heart are all here! It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The King's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the Princesses.
Time.
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it.
We'll
After
stop
coming
it.
This far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Yes!
Give me strength.
Whee!
Come on!
my god, this can be that easy? Am I that overpowered right now? Maybe so. You're in proud mode. Oh god, I'm so close. I'm so close. Cheer! That's your point number five. Ooh. Sora finally found Kairi in Neverland, but having lost her heart, she remained asleep, ignoring Sora's warnings. Riku opened his being in the darkness in hopes of recovering Kairi's heart and carried her off to Maleficent's castle, Hollow Bastion. It seemed the evil sorceresses using minions of darkness to obtain something. She manipulated both Hook and Jafar, and now she's using Riku too. What's her goal? Is she behind the abduction? Does he seek the Keyblade as well? The abducted maiden, the keyhole, and the Keyblade, somehow they are bound by fate. Sword down and give you are headed for Hollow Bastion. Tougher trials may wait, but fighting alongside new friends like Aladdin and Peter Pan has made Sora strong. His battle won't be over until he saves Kairi and vanquishes the darkness. Number 5. To study heartless behavior, I picked one out for observation, wiggled its antenna, and as it was sensing a target, hit it deep into the castle. In the deepest parts of the castle, its antennas began to vibrate as if searching for something. Suddenly, a strange door appeared. I'd never known of its existence. It had a huge keyhole, but it didn't seem to be locked. I opened the door. What I saw on the other side mystified me. What was that powerful mass of energy? That night, I observed a great meteor shower in the sky. Could be related to the door that I have opened? Could be. Characters. Riku. New. Riku gained immense power through the forces of darkness, but ordinary humans are no match for darkness, and it's gradually consuming his heart. Now on Duck. For royal magician skilled in magic, short temper, and stubborn, because Mickey said to follow Key Bear, he once left Sora to follow Riku. Bitch. But friendship soon led him back to Sora. Don't want him back. Goofy. Captain of the Royal Guards, he avoids fighting whenever possible, Mickey's most loyal subject, because Mickey said to follow Keyblade, he once felt sort of follow Riku. But friendship soon blew him back. Ugh. Beast. A prince who is changed into hideous beast because of his selfish heart, Belle has helped heal the loneliness he suffered due to his ugliness. To save Belle, he made his way to Hollow Bastion alone. 1991. Heartless. Dark Ball, 29. Heartless, born purely out of darkness. Ooh, pureborn heartless. Pure blood. The pure blood. Movements are predictably, they often make sudden moves and attacks. Defender. Heartless that appear mostly in Hollow Bastion. They carry a rear shield with a face that casts fire blizzard and bites nearby enemies. When I first saw these guys, I thought they were dog heartless. But they were, later I found out they were shield heartless. Wyvern. Giant heartless that attack from the air. They're quite swift with their size and are hard to attack, especially while they're high in the air. Counterattacking when they come down will be most effective. And finally, wizard. Heartless that attack with various powerful spells. Eludes enemy attacks by teleporting, making them tough to beat. Hunter Acre Woods. Sora's whisked away to the world of Hendrick Woods, a book in Merlin's house. There he met Winnie the Pooh, who said all his friends had vanished. Some of the book's pages had been torn out, taking his friends with them. Sora collected all the scattered pages and brought Pooh and his friends back together. A happy ending of mini games! Little swing. 3 yards. That's my record. 4 minutes. 7 minutes. Alright. Next, two toughest bosses in the game. Kind of, almost. Except besides that one boss in the final world, but. I'm glad I can skip cutscenes in this game. Anyways. Never stop learning. Enjoy the randomness. We'll be back to finish this castle off. Hopefully soon. Bye!